shone afana say impose say boy lenu
wasuka lokho ilimova art festival ikwethulela indumezulu yamqimbi activation toilet abe ikhona edrikopis ehlaba park ngamhla 14 kuSeptember kebe kuyi Saturday 2024 kusukela nga 12 o'clock emini ilena bishisa pe ngugogo nasilwane M Nation Baby Blues Pet Era Soli S Razor 3 Simaqhuzu DJ Smart Super Tito Tonsinator Taco Darren GR Africa MXO and Dangers of Vincent Stelevin DJ Smura kanti ke sinoma semsakati namali mesikhindi badabe bakuthuya lo mcimbi wabo MC li ticket ngu 40 rand 60 rand egarden VIP ngu 70 rand kanti egarden VIP ithi 100 rand Stains Crossing 20 rand ikula box ithi 30 rand nje vo kanti ke na ufunele eminye imininingwane ungathintana nathi nombolo lethu lapha ngaphansi walala wasala use news lulus tshela umama Shiski next door sobuya ngomso bunanzi galo
I love you, babe. I wanna be with you forever. The lifestyle I'm living has never been good without you. No matter what people can say, I wanna be with you. Hey baby, you're my favorite tune. A classical girl, I wanna spend my life with you. I love you, babe. I wanna be with you forever. The lifestyle I'm living has never been good without you. No matter what people can say, I wanna be with you. Hey baby, you're my favorite tune. A classical girl, I wanna spend my life with you. I've seen all these beautiful ladies wearing jeans with beautiful makeup, but I choose you, my baby. Let me take you home to my family. Let's move it, baby. Got to run there. Been good without you. No matter what people can say, I wanna be with you. Hey baby, you're my favorite tune. A classical girl, I wanna spend my life with you. I love you, babe. I wanna be with you forever. The lifestyle I'm living has never been good without you. No matter what people can say, I wanna be with you. Hey baby, you're my favorite tune. A classical girl, I wanna spend my life with you. Baby, without you, my life is incomplete, girl. Every time when I'm with you, it feels like I'm a hero. You are my soulmate. I can't wait any longer. Come closer to me, baby. Let me give you a kiss, a little bit of a hug, so you can feel my heart, yeah. I love you, babe. I wanna be with you forever. The lifestyle I'm living has never been good without you. No matter what people can say.
The station with the
best
music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Shove Drive Show from 3 to 5 every Monday to Friday. The question is, yasala kumbe uyishova kanye nathi? KMS Radio, the sound of the generation.
Number 1 radio station.
I love you, baby. Noma ngiyamthanda noma ranzo man, I love umuntu wami. The reason why I chose this one, it's because we've been playing ngizokuphatha kahle. Even in the morning, it's been on rotation, I'm sure. But we had to give you something fresh, something beautiful, something laker. But local is laker. Nazi Sishonjalo, Mkulo Lomnanzi. I mean, the sound delaying Tatsing Kumbutem, Kulo Lengkulengao, when I used to listen to Afropop back in 2005, 2006. Those were the kind of music that used to resonate with me. One day I'm gonna do something like this, but yeah, someone did it for me. Nguye Thami Enlite, he is live with us, so we're going to be having a chat with him, and some of you enjoy. We're still going to play another two songs after the interview, just for those one song wasn't enough for us, we still want to hear more music from Thami Enlite. Thami Enlite, how are you, brother?
Hey, I'm Bingelena, and KMS radio station. Lona ukhulumayo uThami Enlite waseMaredi.
Dai nathi siyaphila, siyaphila dzina ngala inkomaza. Sathi kutsi langa langa lapho liyafana nelanga la.
Ah, liyafana, liyafana.
Impumalanga.
Ngiyabanda nje yakholile.
Nah, ke mfowethu siyabonga ukuthi ube nathi noma nje sidileke kancane, but thank you so much for holding for us ukuthi sibe sesingena on your side.
Okay, right.
You once had an interview like higher, but yeah, it's been a while back. There's so many people labasha. We've got so many new listeners, so they will want to know kuti ngubani Thami Enlite, as you've mentioned kuti usukenza wena eMaredi.
Okay, yeah. Thami Enlite gama lakhe uThamsanqa Hendrick Madonsela, uhlala khona la eMaredi.
Oh, Madonsela, don't.
Madonsela, yes.
Ngikhumbula one of my colleagues nayo waka Madonsela kahle kahle 2-3 ayi baningi.
Yeah. Yeah, sicwele kakhulu, especially enkomati food ngoba kahle kahle original mina ithama lami liphuma eGoma.
Okay, oh, now I understand. Kahle kahle you desire to die. Let me just change the scenery, man. Change siye ngala ngalena eMbombela sive ukuthi kunjani. Thank you so much, brother. Mculo wakho, ushaya khona. They know your music. We have been playing your music. We have been doing it for a long time. I won't go back to a conversation of when you started music, because I'm sure people who know you and people who have had an interview by Lalela, sebayazi ukuthi Thami Enlite uqale njani.
Yes, but it's been quite a long time. Yes, talking about the very same thing. Yeah, yes, quite all right.
Yeah, so I mean, one thing that I want to check, it's, out of all the much genres, when you chose to stick to Afropop, and you know, kutsi ivoice yakho iyahlala kuyo Afropop. How did it get to that point? Waqala wandlula kuphi na kuphi kutsi now realize kutsi no, this is the genre that I have to do. Leyo ndasho ukuthi abantu bayahila when they listen to my music.
Hey, yeah, I came a very long way. Back. Bengenza igospel mina, ngikhumbula kahle ngigijima na khona ubaba uJohane Sibiya, I'm sure niyamazwa, khona lapho kaMhlushwa.
Nice, yeah, man.
Ngijima naye, yeah, ngigijima naye, ngenza igospel. But then I went to a downtown studio where I meet this producer called Big Robs. Big Robs wasevenda. Nangifika laphana ngihang mina ngiyobukhile ngithi ngifuna ukuyenza one song igospel. Big Robs uthi hayi man, when ivoice yakhe I don't know, I qualify la. It change gender. What uthi for that time bengangahlala ngithi kahle ke nama gender. What is that now? Uyangitshela ukuthi category yomculo lo. Uyawazi umculo ngifuna ucule iAfropop yini lo. Uthi uyawazi umculo lo ucula ku Pet Shang, ku Steve Gekana no Bob Simlangeni. Uthi hawu ngiwazi kakhulu ke lomculo lo ukuthi ngifuna ucula umculo onjalo ke. Do you have any song, a love song? Wazange imwe stele isikhathi. Ngawadla one song, a love song, what you see? Ingoma is on point. Ingoma yakhona namanje ikuma high rotation kumzansi magic. It is sondela peace, sondela ngikubambe ngesandla.
Yeah, that's one of the first song that we received from you.
Yes. Yes.
So for you, maga kuchela uti change it genre. I was angwa change kuti, hey, manje so uti ni lo mnumzane. Because man, this is what I know, this is what I do. But manje, what's you know?
No, azanke ngimangale because recording it gospel bengithola inkinga, ama difficulties, especially when it comes to ukulonto ukublenda ama vocals, ukusbacka, ukulida, ukupitcha, kuba difficult too much. But then nangithi ngiyabheka lana ku Afropop ngithola ukuthi no, yonke into ihamba smooth. Yes.
Yeah, ngasho njalo. The reason why ngithi mina you know your voice manje ukuthi iyahlala lana, it's because when someone has been in the journey for so long, they tend to discover ukuthi this is who I am, this is what I do. Ngoba nibantu bayasho ngaphandle ukuthi no Thami, I when I show ukuthi uyasinika and umculo longa retire phela lo.
Yes, yes. But so we use a good alive sound. Ingoma, good now it's up until you read my playlist that they will play it forever. Yes.
And manje we've got so many genres. Kufakene khathi amapiano, we've had igqom before. So when how do you survive doing this sound? How do you get my gigs doing this sound? Ngoba siyathi ukuthi if there's no mshato, there's no malobolo, there's less people who will want to book Thami Enlite. When how do you do it?
Yeah, another thing very lagu music and now khona ungabhekeleli kakhulu especially imali yabo. Well, imali ayiyo esikhulisayo, but if we are uthanda umculo ke you'll be able to survive here. And then mina lo mculo lo nguyenzayo ngama Sunday sessions abangibuka booking ama during the week or Saturday only Sunday.
Okay.
So yeah, so locally Sunday vele nakumele bachile bayazi vele kumele bangibuke. And then even in imishado iyeza iza sometimes, but nayo bayangibuka nawo malobolo bayangibuka, then angibi bored because Sunday is my time. Yes.
So ungasho ukuthi i-support uyayithola from event organizers ngalapho?
Yeah, kakhulu ngiyayithola kakhulu. Nama local businessmen bayangisupporta kakhulu, abangivaleli ngaphandle. Ngeke kuphele nje 2 weeks ngingatholanga i-call. Thami, are you free? Yebo, ngifree ngapha. Then ngihambe ngiyolontoza ngiyobapromotela. And then another thing futhi, I'm an artist, angihlalanga, I'm also working. Ngiyasebenza ku-izicwe consulting, I'm a safety officer there. So during ngesikhathi sami then ngiyenza umculo, esikhathini esiningi ngisemsebenzini. So angiboni akubi ne-gap, kuba buhlungu if ever uthole ukuthi uyenza umculo kuphela, akuna source of income engenayo, uyona ubheka umculo kuphela. Then if you are based vele la eMpumalanga then uzoba ne-problem.
And uthashe iphuzulo elibaluleke kakhulu. There's so many up and coming artists. Labacabanga ukuthi yonke into you gonna achieve it through just being a musician, you still have to do other things aside in kuze ukuthi ukhone ukuthola imali, ngoba umculo wodwa uyadura if ufuna nje kwenda wodwa.
Kakhulu vele ngaba advisor so laba the upcoming artists labafuna ukujoyina umculo. Now uza la kunomkhakha lona, don't expect ukuthi uzofika lana uthole kule imali eziningi. Hayi, ziyabuya especially thina kule province esikuyo ne. Sikusamele angazi our people they need to basafumele ba adopt him abanayo I trust kithi.
Yeah.
They bane trust abantu ukuthi let's take if mina I'm from Jozi ne, then ngize ngapha. Ngilaba bazothola ukuthi hey son, lo muntu lona vele kumele sim support, kumele vele si all out to him. But if ever you are a local artist from la eMpumalanga lana, kuba nzima ku crack AI. So I'm telling you, support ayikho kahle kahle isini sengizothi. You still have to build the fan base as strong. Angazi so build kanjani because we siyawalahlela music wethu laphana bayawuza, but they don't care.
Invele khona ukuthi sichubeke kusetshendwe, we've seen it happening and namanje kusendeka. That's what makes me happy ukuthi abantu baseMpumalanga they starting to support their own, and ama artists aseMpumalanga sayacala manje they are breaking barriers from other provinces and also into an international level, just ukuthi abasenga recognize kahle ekhaya.
Yes. That is why if ungabheka le hlobo lomculo engiwenzayo, usofuna ukugcwalela kakhulu ngale kuma international. I think ungase kudala nje I'll come up with a nice R&B song ngoba ngiyazi izo recognize.
Ngiloku lesifuna kona thine kanje. Yes. Yini lo busy ngayo as we know ukuthi manje you promoting naye ingoma I love you baby and also my sunshine ngilenye ingoma le ungakayikhiphi nje kudzala kakhulu. Nguphi lo munye umculo lesingawulindzela ku?
Kungasidala I remember ngikwenye i radio station they asked me ukuthi ubani engingathanda ukuthi ngiyenze collaboration naye. I told them straight, I'm sure people know Mr. Chillax. Angeke ngiyele lena thina la eMpumalanga, we should mingle with each other. Angeke singizojumpa ngiyolanda umuntu wale kudeni, ngibatshelile ngiba promisele vele ukuthi I think month end siza nengoma entsha no Mr. Chillax. I'm 100% good. The song is gonna be banging.
Avele uyashaya uyashaya uyasebenza kakhulu if ukuhlangene abantu nje labasebenzako ekubese kuphuma indvo lenhle kakhulu ngenxa yesikhathi sobothi ayi sto share khona lana uma bafuna umculo wakho bafuna ukubhuka nakhona where can they find you.
Okay, umculo wami mina uyatholakala kuwo wonke ama digital platforms ngengwacedwa ku Spotify everywhere, even if you can tap the name Thami Enlite ku Google uyangithola. Simple, ngayishiya ne number yami 0782360950.
Okay, bese ngiwaphi ma handles wakho ku social media?
Ku social media ngiyatholakala ku YouTube Thami Enlite, ku Twitter @Thamsanqa Lendrick, ku TikTok @Thamsanqa Lendrick, nakhona ke ku Facebook very simple Thamsanqa Lendrick Madonsela.
Siyabonga Mr. Madonsela, siphinde sikulandze. There's so much we have to talk about, and also your music catalog ngoba u powerful ngalenye indlela. I guess umuntu nje angahlala phansi alalele udobezo yadivela. Mina nje lengiyithandza kakhulu sengiyadikhulumele, yabona ngizokuphatha kahle, ngizokuphatha kahle. Hey, yangiphatha phatha.
Yeah, I've been listening is really same ngoba past 8 ngidlalile laphana. Yeah.
Ngithatha ngibeke. I know I'm not alone, there's so many people who can relate to what I'm saying right now.
Yeah. Ngibonga kakhulu Kamhlushwa radio station, ngibonga kakhulu. What I ask is your support, is your support. Ngiyena kuma digital platform balaleli, download the music and enjoy.
Thank you so much. Isivala ngayo iSunshine and ngizokuphatha kahle. Ezophenza futhi sikulandze when time goes by, Mr. Madonsela. Thank you.
Ngiyabonga.
Ngizokuphatha kahle. Ngoma lenye lemnanzi, ngoma leshisako. Sikhathi siyagijima. Ngabe kuthi ngikuyo ishow lengiyithandza kakhulu lenesikhathi, in the Groove Experience. I think we were gonna do 30 minutes of both interviews that I had. Ngoba phela kumnanzi, but ngenxa yokuthi nami ndike ngilandzele umgomo wayo iAsishove. Kwavele lokuthi phela ngiva ngikhatha, ngiyambona lo bhana lamkhulu uthi sibambile bekho nje ivasi thula shange. Qolani Madonsela, Two-Face the OG, naye uthi usibambile kane ku WhatsApp kubhizi kakhulu about itopic yethu yanamuhla ukuthi what will you do if uthola ukuthi your dad it's not your real father. Yabona nje lapha na ukomentile naye Busi, kanye naye Jimmy Al naye bathi basibambile, Andile naye usibambile, Mcakethi naye usibambile, kanye naye Slomo badaye banathi vethu. So bese nje siya checka ukuthi athini ema comment after these two songs. Ehlala udzine kumsakato wakho lalele yona iAsk Shove Drive Show with the Golden Voice. Sayithatha lenjwa. So you better go up on a 5 o'clock. I'm going to skip this kitchen, Maga Cool. My Sunshine by Thami Enlite.
Number one radio station. Been good without you, baby. Come closer to me, let me hold your hand. Let's get physical. I'm chele we muntusa. Inga busa lango banina. Kwase kwadluli minyaka emingaka. Sandele, yeah, 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 yeah. My sunshine. Uyizi thandwa sami. Sunshine, oh, he's the time.
forward.